Let's play this red black deck. Smash. How's my evening going? Jim the Mole, it's pretty good so far, man. I've had a good day. Hasn't been a super long day so far, but it's been a pretty good day. Had some chicken fingers from Dairy Queen, because they have the white gravy at Dairy Queen, and it's the best thing that ever existed that you could possibly put in your mouth. People, man, every time I see these fast food tier lists, people always like poo-poo on Dairy Queen, like, oh, they have terrible food, and if it weren't for the ice cream, they would be garbage, blah, blah. I like it, man. I like Dairy Queen's food. I am not going to apologize. Recently, guys, I think I did this on stream not long ago, but just like super pro tip, because no one's aware of this in the entire world. But Dairy Queen sells like cups of queso cheese now for dipping your fries in, or what my wife does, what Brittany does, because she's a genius. Is she just gets a plain cheeseburger and then she puts queso cheese on her cheeseburger, and it's like, it's so good. Like it's like illegally, criminally good, man. So don't poop on Dairy Queen. It's they're good, man. Like their chicken tenders are fine. Their white gravy is delicious. They have queso. Dairy Queen's fine. But everyone always wants to say it's like the absolute worst fast food. It's good. I got no problem with Dairy Queen. DQ is okay with their chicken strip basket. See? Yeah. Yeah, that DQ white gravy is more bomb than Omnath. See, people understand. People get it. It's so delicious, man. Their chili is low, super good. Oh, I didn't even know that about their chili, Officer Blunt. I have to try that. Don't eat the chili at Wendy's. I know that much. Optimator with the 200 bits. Have some queso on me. Thank you. Thank you very much. 200 bits is $2. Which is, you know, four sides of queso. Because, hey, that's another good thing about Dairy Queen, dog, is that it's only 50 cents for a side of queso. They'll charge you like $1 for that, literally anywhere else in the world. It's 50 cents because Dairy Queen's got your back, son. They know it's hard out there. So they got them $6 lunch boxes that come with the Blizzard. Dude, Dairy Queen. Dairy Queen's the shizzle. The same family has run the Dairy Queen in my town for like 30 years. And they're just incredible, I guess. Like, I will say every other Dairy Queen I go to is like garbage, but this has been run by the same like immigrant family for like literally my entire life, and they're very serious about their business. And like, it's delicious, son. Like, juicy and delicious every time we go to Dairy Queen. But yeah, DQ knows the struggle is real. Yeah, the tendies are good, man. Boogeyman Fox, everyone's on the level with the tendies. Everyone knows, man. I'm glad that I'm getting so much support on the DQ, because a lot of people apparently hate Dairy Queen. But in my neck of the woods, here in Middle Georgia, if you have a Dairy Queen in your town, that means that you let me put it another way. Most of you have probably never even heard of this franchise. But if you have a Tasty Freeze in your hometown here in Georgia, that means that your local economy cannot support a Dairy Queen. Like, Tasty Freeze is the low-grade Dairy Queen. So if you've got a Dairy Queen in your town here in Georgia, you come up. Like, you, sir, that is a glow-up from the normal southern town.